This is 1883, by the way. You think you're tough? Doing upstairs good? Alright. I fucking love you guys. Let's take it in a different direction. Yeah. Come on. Throw you a freebie.
could only see yourself in my eyes. So you made such a big surprise.
Fucker. Well, somebody called me out, and since it is the 40th year anniversary, I'm out of the cellar next year. Actually, we started recording the record late 83, so it's 40 years. So.
Do the math.
You guys all right? It's your fucking party, man. So anyway, they go, hey, do out of the cellar. I went, shit, right? No brainer. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to try to do it in sequence. So if I can fucking remember a couple of these, we're going to do all right. Interesting note here. I love the fucking whiskey. As these guys know, I started playing here in like 1981 before the OG guys, but I first came here in 78 to see Van Halen. I used to sit right there and watch Ed. We became friends. All good. All right, anyway. So I'm going to dedicate this evening to Mr. Robin Crosby. Yes. He's keeping an eye on you guys. Making sure you fucking party, all right? Without any further ado, let's get it on! Does my hair sound all right?
Thank you.
in my heart a long time ago, people.
I'll tell you something though. A little trivia. Round and Round was not supposed to be the first single. Are you listening? It was back for more. But the choice was made by the president of Atlantic Records, Doug Morse, because his kid kept singing Round. And so Doug goes, that's Rat's single. So there you go. But I can tell you, nobody would. What the fuck are you doing? There's a rug rat right here. What's up? Don't fuck with me. All right. Continuing on side one. This is actually an old Mickey Rat song with me and Matt. You're going to learn something tonight. We are coming in your direction, channel. All right, where we at, Ollie? All right. Yeah. I like this one. It's been about 20 years. Let's see how it goes. You know what she wants. Hey! Gentlemen. Chris Angel show up here. You still with me? Say what? Side two? You know you gotta flip it over, right? Flip it over. That is 1984. Are you ready? Fucking go, part two.
Yeah.
Fuck yes! Fuck yes! I think we have a party. All right. We still on side two? All right. We got it. Oh. Hey. Here's that fucking song I was talking about. Do they know? Way up the rail, Scott Erectus. Fucking troublemaker right there. By the way, Johnny, over here on the guitars, Mr. Wacko, Matt Thorne on bass, Scottus Erectus on drums, our beast, Eric Tarantino's here. All right. I think we got some groovy songs left.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Bring it back, bring it back. And that is bad. I don't know if I'm going to come back, but that's why I'm here with you guys tonight, all right? Oh, man. I've been hanging around this place too long. Just kidding, kids. You guys all right? What are you guys doing upstairs? Good? That's it? Drink up. What's the matter with you? You guys ready? Upstairs watching my friends. Let me dust off the record here a second. Yeah, clean that out. But, okay. All right. Look at us all. We're, how many years older? It don't fucking matter. Teach your kids like this guy you're running at. Bring him to the game. Come on, dude. You up past bedtime or what? You guys alright? I'm gonna check in on you. You guys alright? There's some good friends here, Mr. Brandon. You alright? You up there, you alright? Alright. I'm gonna smack your arm beautifully. All good, my friend. Just stay up the pot. Otherwise, you write songs like this. Drive me crazy. Go. The guitar player song.
Well, that's it. You know what I mean?
fucking love that song. Fuck yes! Alright, everybody's surprised for you later. You guys with me? Come on! The record's almost over, yeah, right? Why not? Right? Okay. Alright, we shall continue, huh? Don't be so fucking serious, man. I just want to look at you guys for a second, is that alright? Actually, I'm resting. Fuck you. No, alright, let's see. Well, part two, fourth song, yes? This is that song that drove me nuts. You've been driving me insane for how long? A little longer than that, motherfucker. Let's get crazy! Fuck. Hey, man. All right. Here's another goodie, huh? This is the last song of the record, huh? What? It wasn't a double album? Next year. All right. We've all been caught there once or twice, right? Get it? City of the crime. for Stephen Pearcy. Did you guys get what you came for? Well, we got a really special guest. You know that the record Out of the Cellar came out in 1984. You heard the whole record. But in 1985, there was another record, Invasion of Your Privacy, right? Maybe next year Stephen will play that one here, but who knows? But you know, we've got a little bit of a RATT reunion tonight. You guys been waiting to see a bit of a mini RATT reunion. How many people watched MTV in 1985? And you saw the Lay It Down music video. You guys remember little Stephen? He made a wish? Well, he's here right now. It's been a few years, but say hello to Whit Hertford. Here he comes. He's also a very successful actor, not just Lay It Down. Here he is.
What's going on, Whisky? This is fucking wild. What's up, baby? So, you know, it's a bummer when you're 45 and Stephen looks way fucking better than you. It's crazy. I did that when I was barely a fetus. And it was one of those things where, like, I got stopped in the mall all the time. So my mom made a t-shirt that had a screen print. And on the back, embarrassingly, in puff paint, it said, "Yes, I am the kid from the RATT video." Which definitely, I had to run from a lot of people who wanted to beat the shit out of me for that. And,
I haven't seen you, my friend, since 1985. This is a fucking amazing.
It's kind of a father-son reunion. Anyway, it was really great. I had a great time, and I remember that the girl in the video, I was only like 7 years old.
And your first boner.
I was already a total dirtbag. Anyway, here we go.
Make a wish.
Thank you, brother. Make a wish.
Blow out the candle.
Yeah. All right. Love you, brother. I didn't think they got the message.
All right.
It's time.
Yeah.
You guys want some more?
God damn.
Kicking some ass, thank you. Nothing strange from you at the Whisky. I fucking love you guys. Thank you. Give me a little love song.
You only live if you have mine.
I think I'm gonna bring a couple friends out here if you don't mind. Is that alright? I think it's a guitar player and a singer and we got the man in the house or what? You're gonna make me play another song. I'll play more songs. Well, yikes. Where's that boy? Keep it up on him. 10 seconds to love. Yeah? There you go, alright. You fucker. I need a couple friends. Over here. Hey, Carlos, come here. Come over here. Carlos Cavazo over here. Go get it. And it's funny, these guys were both in my band RATT at one time or another. This one, way long time ago. So grab a mic, freak. You guys want to hear some? I would be happy to. Yeah, walking. Get it together. You're wasting my time. Get it together. You guys all right? You had a good time? Smells all right. Passing. You guys all right?
Yo.
You know, walk on the dog, right?
Hell yeah, let's do this, yo.
All right, we'll just see what we get here for you. Thank you guys very much for the party. I appreciate it. Fucking God bless you guys. Take care of yourselves. If I don't see you, happy fucking New Year, and I'll see you next year. Back on the cellar tour, my friends. All right, what do you do? You got a hand?
Hey, yo, you gotta give it up for Stephen Pearcy. Give it up, y'all.
All right, let's go. Take that dog for a walk. Come on!
safe. I fucking love you. Welcome back into the cellar, my friends. Thank you.
Whisky, put your hands together for the man, the myth, the legend, Stephen fucking Pearcy. That's how it's fucking done, baby.